Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to my amazing video from my channel. Today we have 5 different mini tractor for overcome the obstacle. Special thing is there is mud, and we're gonna clean it by using auto car wash. After that, they will attach to animal transport trailer for transporting sheep. Hope you enjoy watching the video, and don't forget to follow our channel. Thank you.
guys and girls, welcome back to awesome videos from my channel. In this video, we will have five different tractors overcoming obstacles. Herlemann, Klaas Axion, McCormick, Mansory, and Fenn DT. And they will attach to animal transport trailers to transport horses. We will then load them with up to five different colored people, transport trucks. Hope you have fun watching the video, and don't forget to follow my channel.
Thank you.
Hello guys and girls. Welcome back to awesome videos from my channel. Today we have 5 different police cars to overcome obstacles. Then we will use 5 mini trucks to transport animals, specifically to transport sheep. Hope you have fun watching the video and don't forget to follow my channel.
boys and girls. Welcome back to my amazing video from my channel. Today we have five different mini tractor for overcome the obstacle. Special thing is, there is mud and we're gonna clean it by using auto car wash. After that they will attach to animal transport trailer for transporting sheep. Hope you enjoy watching the video and don't forget to follow our channel.
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to my amazing video from my channel. Today, we have five different mini tractor for overcome the obstacle. Special thing is there is mud, and we're gonna clean it by using auto car wash. After that, they will attach to animal transport trailer for transporting sheep. Hope you enjoy watching the video, and don't forget to follow our channel.
Thank you. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to great videos from my channel. Today we had 5 trucks and 5 different police cars going through the obstacle course. The special thing is that there are colorful balls, sparkling bridges, and colorful surroundings. And they will put them on trucks to take them to more interesting places. You have fun watching the video and don't forget to follow my channel.
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to my amazing video from my channel. This video, we will have five different track to overcome obstacles, which is sugar beet, sugar cane, poppy, sorghum, and corn with man trucks. And they will attach to animal transport trailer for transporting horses. After that, we're going to load them up to five different color man transport trucks. Hope you enjoy watching the video, and don't forget to follow our channel.
Hello guys and girls, welcome back to Awesome Videos from my channel. In this video, we will have five different types of pickup trucks, overcoming obstacles, sugar, cane, Rigitrack tractor, wheat, and corn with human trucks, and they will attach to animal transport trailers to transport watermelons. We will then load them with up to five different colored people, transport pickup trucks going to the Rigitrack tractor. Hope you enjoy watching the video, and don't forget to follow my channel.
Hello, boys and girls.
Welcome back to Great Videos from My Channel. Today we had 5 different trucks carrying 5 other cars over the obstacle course. The special thing is that there are colorful balls, sparkling bridges, and colorful surroundings. Then they will put them on trucks to take them to more interesting places. Hope you have fun watching the video, and don't forget to follow my channel.